The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Sarasota, Florida, weighing 237 pounds. He is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, and he is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Macho Man Randy Savage.
Has a tall task ahead here in this title defense. What the? Yeah, what is going on here?
We had a feeling this would happen.
Yeah, they really don't want to wait.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
And here we go in this anything goes match.
We're looking at complete domination here.
If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
Look out.
What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
Incredible move by Randy Savage. Randy Savage. Oh my, Randy Savage. So what do you have on Michael Cole?
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way.
Incredible move by Randy Savage.
Macho Man Randy Savage is relentless. I mean, there's a ferocity behind his eyes that comes from a place most human beings can't.
Oh my, Randy Savage. High risk.
He takes to the air.
Wow. Incredible move by Randy Savage.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
He's obviously making fun of his opponent here.
The nerve of this guy.
Look at this. This could be it.
The Macho Man.
Look at this. You'd often see a superstar's own finishing move used against him like this.
Yeah, it's almost embarrassing.
They say imitation is the sincerest form of flattery. Wow. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
Randy Savage is looking to fly.
Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting up.
There's no recovering from that.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Two.
Jerry, you earlier talked, what a huge win.
And here. We'll be right back.
a shock. We have a new champion.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That was a thing of beauty.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.